Oh, it was good. Whatever.
I got double CFR, baby. Let's go.
What the heck? You're cheating. Double CFR makes no sense to me. Unless you got faked out. Not long ago, a rather brave but mis- My Ansid's lap ties Tass almost. It's like a less than half a second slower than Tass.
The curious intruder once again entered my workshop with one goal in mind.
Because I'm gonna save
to find
all that time
and retrieve my magic brush.
What's your answer to the lab?
Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner.
Ansid has such a
with
sexy
the brush
voice.
In hand, Nikki saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more.
Yeah, 307, okay.
Finding himself at home, Nikki should have felt safe.
Well, that's how that works, but good.
Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease. Armed with the magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness?
That's what I said.
The choice was his.
Okay, I wasn't paying attention. I think it's like a 307 or 308 or something. Is that in your... what's it called? Your episode 1 record? Okay. I'm about to sneeze again, bro.
Boys, the place is crumbling.
Oswald, double jump to glide across that gap.
Oh, the castle's falling
but it's
down.
Fine.
We have to go. Hurry up, you slowpokes.
Hortensia! Do you think she made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
By Jove, I bet you two can
Arthur,
get out
don't
of here
run
by
to
using
the
that balcony.
Cutscene skip again.
Hey, thanks, man. I won't.
Mickey,
I won't.
Go over to Oswald.
Good.
Oh my! Well, that, it looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open
good.
The door.
Oh, that
look
was
there,
not really
Oswald.
Good.
The machine holding your remote has... If we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working.
I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Here it is. Now you'll see what I can really do, Mickey.
I spawned on the other side for the jungle boat, right?
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
I don't know what that. I don't think that.
Ah, a generic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who get on either side of the turnstile.
Oh, I survived.
Grab onto the handle.
It's
and
pretty easy to
start turning it.
Avoid it. Move the lift, like if you do, like not die.
Who's talking in the background?
My father.
Oh.
Oswald, if we're ever going to get out of here, you'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Oswald, you need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time. Deke, this won't do. Oh dear, if the machine gets power now, it's sure to overload. Watch out!
This courtyard leads to the train station. If we just... Great! The path's blocked!
Spatters in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we'll have to deal with them. Make them friendly. Ha! Ah, a bit of cloth, eh? We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can do. What is that creature? Is it a blockworks? Oswald, try using your remote electricity to stun that monstrosity.
Really
once it's
oh
distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get the plotling out of the cockpit.
Through that door is the train station.
That's
Let's
definitely
go.
Gold.
Look, there you are! Come on, we need to get out of here!
Hortensia, how did you get here?
Well, you're not the only one who has adventures.
Isn't she the best?
Oh, they're getting worse. Oh, wait, are those fireworks? Oswald, I thought I told you to get rid of them.
I did. I meant to, but
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to
shock
those fireworks, they'd ignite, correct? So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe...
Yeah, I know how to do this!
You do not know what's wrong with me.
Gus, I didn't think Mean Street would be this broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more.
What I just hear?
Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over.
Do you have voice calls in your living room or something?
No, they're just like watching the office.
We the office. Here. Shall we enter the underground?
Play in the office.
Yeah, bro.
You know, just play.
No computers in the. No computers in the room, my man.
Watch out for the drop wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but
it
will pick
is.
You up if you get too close. It's a trap, Gremlin! Let's head over and see what we can do for you.
Well, Mickey, please.
Oh, thank you. I was trying. And I. So, anyway, welcome to the. Well, Main Street. Now, first time's free since you busted me out. But I'll have to charge you next time. Fuel's pretty scarce since the quake. There you go. The balloons are working now if you need them.
Would you like to go to Main Street North?
Mickey,
Vicky, it's good to see you again. Wait. You would not be here if Westland is not in peril.
Actually, we're here to fix the projectors. Do you know what happened to them?
I love these stupid long cutscenes. You can only, like, go use the bathroom and be back before it ends.
One would think the Quake destroyed them. Yes? But the main projector substation in Rainbow Caverns went down before the Quake.
Wait.
It is a strange thing, is it not?
A good, fun,
I do not know
game.
Why.
The substation is in Rainbow Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
I like Wii better.
Wii. To reach it, you need to take the Dal Engineering Corridors.
We call them the DEC. If we take them over to Oztown and ask Prescott, he'll know how bad things are, and how to get to the caverns.
Well, if you are determined to talk to that Prescott, you can access the Main Street DEC through the construction site on the right side of the street. However, the way is closed because of the quake. Of course, there is another way down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I will be by the statue if you wish to help. Adieu.
Mickey's the biggest troll I know. Actually, Oswald, according to EMP players.
We should be careful, Mickey. I believe this building is rather unstable.
Not the worst RMD.
You want to get to the entrance? The other entrance? Ha ha! You found some scrap metal. May I use it?
Look at that! If we head down into the windmill, we'll be able to brave the DEC. Do you wish to enter the DEC?
Dumb camera. Camera gay. Him or gay.
Okay. Whoa.
Mickey, TV sketches can be used to activate the charging stick. Shall we enter the elevator to Oztown?
My goodness.
Be careful.
Okay.
Just go and connect it on the last pipe. Then we can start draining the thinner.
Don't move.
Don't listen to that. Goof! My supercharger will get the job done with just one pump machine. Just bring a pump to the supercharger by the gag factory and use Oswald's electric beam to charge it. Careful, though. The effect won't last long, so make sure to put the pump on its base next to the pool before the charge goes away.
All right, let's hope I don't lose my too far in Main Street.
What's your clock time, Richard?
Well, the
1710,
lower,
so not great. Still a little rusty.
Catastrophic. With the pool lowered, let's go talk to Prescott. I hope his mood has brightened a bit.
I'm just gonna do four runs. I'm not just gonna
look, the pieces of Oswald's statue. They're being swept down along with the thinner. I wonder where they'll end up.
We can search for
them when more of the thinner has been pumped out. That's an access port. A lot of machines in Wasteland use them now for easy access to their program. In fact, I can modify Oswald's remote so he can reprogram these machines. There we go. To begin, Oswald needs only to fire electricity at the access point. You did it! Great work, Oswald! want to enter the DEC to Rainbow Falls.
Blind race.
This elevator will take us up to Rainbow Falls, shall we? Look here. That's an inkwell, full of invisible ink. We should investigate at once. If we paint in the tomb around an ink, the invisible ink is slippery. So if you move too fast or double jump, it will slide right off. The ink is as hard as a lobster's shell. Even thinner will slide off.
You're not technically be careful, however. So far.
The shell breaks apart as you move. If you're hit too many times, the shell will break apart. But at least it will give you time to catch your breath. Goodness, it's the projector substation. You see those falls? They power the machine. Head to the overlook by the falls and see if you can find the prophet.
Practice.
It looks like the funnels that draw power from the falls aren't operating.
I mean,
see if you can use this device to get them running again.
I doubt it.
This one's mine.
Hey, what you doing up there?
We could ask you the same question, Small Pete.
Me? Well, see, I was working in here before the quake hit, and then the projectors went down. I've been trying to get them fixed ever since. Once they're fixed, I could finally get out of here. So I'm sitting here trying to fix the machine, and you go and turn it on. Now, thanks to you guys, there's all sorts of problems. See those pipes? They all need to be taken care of. So get to it! Hey, Mickey! You gotta get up, huh?
Watch out!
Wait for me!
Oh, this ain't sounding good at all. What'd you do back there? Try and destroy the whole thing? Oh, yep. That pipe's running smooth as butter now.
Dude.
See there, Pally. The machine is ready, so let's get it going.
What is Mean Street?
I'm like,
did you get blind race?
I did. It was pretty easy after you explained it.
Wonderful news coming down! Hurry to my lab in the gulch and I'll tell you! Wait! What is that sound?
Me either. Yeah.
No more bromance for him.
No.
Oh, it sounds like he's in trouble.
Bromance.
How do we get to his lab from here?
Well, that there DEC should take you to Rainbow Cabin. From there, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump over to the gulch.
Thanks, Small Pete. Come on, fellas. Let's go.
Sure. Don't worry about nothing here. You heroes just leave the cleanup for us regular two.
Joys of not paying a room, man.
Hold up.
This DEC leads right to the devil's side of Rainbow Caverns.
Wouldn't this buy like a crap ton? How long is this projector? Or whatever this, I don't care what this
All right,
is called.
Here goes the jump. Let's go, I did it. I didn't die.
Wow. You didn't fail an easy jump.
Oh, thank you.
You didn't fail like you just skip in the game.
Shut up.
Okay, I need the stupid whatever this thing is called to not fool me.
The whole game is stupid.
Oh, I didn't get too trolled. That was a big one.
Shall we go to Rainbow Caverns?
Dude, my last mean streak was so bad because I died. Believe it or not.
That's crazy.
Yeah, man. It's kind of weird.
The Devil and Angel Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland. The caverns themselves weren't built by Oswald, and we don't know how they were formed. They should lead us directly to Disney Gulch. Shall we visit Disney Gulch?
Nice. All right, let's not fail heap skip.
I'll cry if you fail heap skip.
I bet.
Should we enter the elevator to Disney Gulch?
Because all my splits got deleted.
This episode one is cracked.
Wow. Or like episode one.
What is this place?
Fun game.
Well, after you so beat the plot, the Thinner Seas went away and left all this junk behind.
Bro, if
you
I,
see it falling out of the sky every
if
now and
this
then.
Was an IO and
some
I had this kind
of
piece
use,
and I didn't have to get the stupid
most of it just sits here forgotten.
Okay.
It'd
be easy.
But what's that?
I need to do a freaking IO first. That's true.
Oswald, Mickey, come to my lab. You can use the train to get here. But remember that the train won't run without the batteries, Vince. Please hurry.
I'm so free.
No!
I died to heap skip, bro.
I died to heap skip, bro.
Morph, this small guardian pool is in a paint state. But the guardians are trapped. I know. Fitting those tomb cacti should release
oh,
the guardians.
Why'd you do that?
More objects you thin, or a thinner guardian will be attracted to you.
Thank
and
you.
I do believe painting in tune will do it as well. We could leave, but there is room for more spheres. We might want to retrieve the others.
All right, time to
the
practice.
Mad Doctor obviously created them for
they
a reason. Head to the train engine when you're ready to leave.
I do whenever I fail.
So are you ready to leave?
Oh, this is really good.
And of course I do it first try. Of course I would.
Brilliant. The bridge
That's
is working
every
again.
Single time.
What a marvelous piece of technology.
As soon as I reset the timer first
if we
try.
Had more spheres, we could restore power to the rest of the bridge.
You do LSS.
No. LSS is slow.
Do?
I just jump on the rock.
You do double jump?
Yeah, I double jump. I jump down and then I get back on.
Oh, that's what I do. Fun. Frick, come on! Get up! Camera! Holy crap! I'm losing so much time to the gosh dang camera! What is happening? Go! Oh my... Dude! Why? What a stupid timeline. That one was dumb.
It appears to be another entrance to the Mad Doctor's lab.
Dude! Oh my god, this is really
Do you wish to enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab?
Gosh dang it, bro, why? It was going so well.
Camera, you jump, of course. Three times in a row. Oh, that's fine. It's gonna happen today. That is my number one.
I'm not even lose that much time. To the Mad Doctor. I lost like 8 seconds.
Here we go. Run number dose.
Let's not miss a skip. Easy skip in the game. Okay. Decent, I guess.
If we head over to Mean Street North again, we'll find the projector to Bog Easy.
Bro, let's try to get to your car. First try.
Let's go, bro. Fucking off.
Shall we be off?
Yeah. I haven't been paying attention to e-tickets again. I always forget. Okay, well...
Shall we head into Bog Easy?
This is a Queen BBC one.
Shall we head into Bog Easy?
Down.
Fog easy, huh? Whew, this place looks different from how I remember it.
Hello, my friends. I have bad news. My Beetleworks have been hacked. Someone turned them against us, my friends. Watch your backs.
Could it be Prescott? We need to find him and get to the truth.
Ha! Looks like a trapdoor into the shanty shop. We could leave, but those Beetleworks will continue to cause havoc. Shouldn't we do something?
Early game is so mind-numbing at this point.
Hey, man, I had all kinds of cools.
That's a sketch. Ah, yes.
My goal for Boggies can be improved by so much if I just get, TV. Good RNG.
I remember how to use those.
And just do it, bro.
My bad.
Hey, Mickey! These Beetleworks are crazy! Can I have some help over here? I was just minding my own business after the quake, and then all of a sudden, BAM! It was crazy! Beetleworks everywhere!
Look at all of them! Let's deal with that Beetleworks replicator quickly! Watch out!
Dude, my slalom is so clean.
Mickey, it's the old boathouse. I know that I wouldn't be too happy if you left me to those Beetleworks.
What was your sum of best when you left?
I can't remember. I could go check though. It's on my little record. Because on my
school. Hey there, boss! Come on over!
I'll check it when I have the next big long cutscene.
Alright.
Hey, look! There's Ian! He's going through that wall!
Check it by the end of the run, because I don't know how many gold I got that run.
But how on earth do we pass through? Okay. Oh dear, it's another Beetleworks record! We need to get through that wall. Wait a minute.
Wish me luck on blind ticket booth.
The Beetleworks can help us. We just need to reprogram them. Or we could try and destroy the wall. Search the area and see what you can find.
Wish you good luck.
Shall we head into the gloom of Plot Alley?
Thank you.
Father Demon is proud.
Let's go. That's all I ever wanted to hear in my life.
This one is our branch thing. Still a big gold though.
Would you like to enter the projector?
This gold can still be improved by like 15 seconds.
Dude, I spawn on the other side again for Jungle Boat Ride.
Make sure you deal with him before he decides to chime your arrival.
This is
Then I saw... Oh, dear. I will find some way to repay you, my friend. You have my word.
One of the spatters noticed us. Quickly, before he rings the panic bell. One of them has reached the bell. We must be ready. That panic bell... Ha! Oh, that was close. What a marvelous contraption. Shock the gate, and the key will rotate in the correct direction. Then drag the key over to the gate, and voila! That panic bell will put us in a nasty spot. Stop him! One of them has reached the bell. We must be ready. See those splooshes, Mickey? If you wake them up, they'll explode. So try to move slowly when approaching them.
Come on, fellas. I can't let you through unless you're both standing in front of me. Gotta keep those blotlings out of this area. Hurry up! You know, boss, we're done here! And if we cross paths again, you better hope I'm in a better mood!
Aha! Club 13.
Did you check?
Shall we announce ourselves by ringing the doorbell?
Not yet. I am now, though.
Well, look what we got here!
Pete Tronic? Last time I saw you, you were constructing beetle works for the Mad Doctor.
Yeah, well, Big Bad Pete asked me to help out with the club. They need energy since the quake broke the generator, see? So, here I am.
Say, maybe you can help us out, too. We're looking for Prescott.
No way Prescott made it into the club. Not on my watch. He just kept going round back to the train tunnel entrance. I tried talking to him once. And he mentioned some egghead projects over in the old float yard. Anyways, if you take the train tunnels to the old fort in the gulch, that should take you to the float yard's entrance. You'll have to find the entrance on your own, though, because Ian was the only fella who knew about it. And I heard you ain't on his holiday list no more. Of course, all that stuff's in the gulch right now. You ain't getting the train tunnel doors open without my help.
So, will you help us?
Well, okay. I'm bored to tears since I took up this post anyhow. I'll head inside and meet you round back. From there, I'll charge up the generator for
the
door.
We pretty much all have the same, like, songs.
Look at all this. Now we're cooking. Tumbling torpedoes. What are those things? Are they the blot works the Mad Doc was babbling on about? Oh man, those things are all kinds of ugly.
Nice.
And look at that, they're heading right for us. I don't think they want you to leave, Mickey. Distract him while I get this open.
Okay, maybe that's true. But still,
here I come to the rescue.
I've gotten so little runs to late game recently, so my goals are still like going up in my head.
There we go. She's running like a dream. So, how's about helping me deal with the rest of them blotworks before you go? Do that, and I'll have something for you.
Petronic's safe back there. We gotta find Prescott. Come on.
The way is open to the train tunnels, shall we? Like to enter the projector?
Gosh dang it.
It seems the train tunnels were damaged in the quake. I hope the dioramas are still traversable. You know, Mickey, these depict your greatest battles during your last visit to Wasteland.
Gee, where are we?
It's the entrance to the train dioramas. Prescott built it after the thinner receded, to celebrate your victories against the evil minions of the Blot.
Oh, welcome, friends. I'm the automatic branch engineer, or Abe. I can't. Oh.
Looks like the quake did considerable damage to the dioramas, and now the whole system's unstable. We can either repair or take the damaged areas of each diorama offline. It would be nice to see these running again, wouldn't it?
Let's go see what Prescott was doing down here.
Yessiry! Oh, now that's the ticket! The power levels are doing just fine! Now that wasn't very nice. Try not to break the next one. Boy, am I glad you came by. I'm feeling better already.
I mean,
the door to the next diorama is opening.
Thanks a lot, fellas.
This is diorama.
Hey, you know what? I have some footage here that you just might want to check out. I think it'll help.
Hmm, look at that. There are markings on a wall in the back right corner of the room. We should check it out.
Well, next diorama is based on the...
Look up there in the rafters. I wonder if you could fix anything from that part.
Rick. How do I get back up?
I believe you'll need to climb up to the rafters to attempt any repairs on the Mad Doctor's snow globe.
Oh, yes, sirree. That's better. Oh, looks like we're at about 30% repaired now. Good work, fellas. Oh, now that's the ticket. The power levels are doing just fine. Oh, good going, fellas. Now I can turn on the power to the exit and the security system. Whoa, now! Oh, that's 2 tons of ugly right there! I need to lock down the transport tube so he doesn't get into the other dioramas.
It looks like a tougher version of the blockworks we encountered earlier. Let's deal with it quickly.
Gosh, dang it. Thank God. What's he doing? Great. I'll talk him.
Hey, be careful.
Oh, now that's better. Yes, sir. Oh, let me get this for you here. There you go. The exit's all ready.
Well done. Shall we move on?
Well, gee, I found this old footage while I was searching through my database.
There are more storage areas in the next diorama. I wonder what Prescott is using them for. We need to be on the lookout for a way into those rooms.
Would you? The Blot diorama still needs some repairs. You best be careful in there. Okay, fellas? Oh, no, that wasn't very nice, yeah. Suppose I'll have to beef up security.
Beef up security, I'm gonna go.
So, the heroic mouse, top...
When you first faced the Blot, you used the towers to launch fireworks at him, correct? Mickey, these look like the fireworks control towers you used to defeat the Blot the last time you were in Wasteland.
Back to Main Street.
Here's you need to line them up again.
Well, there's a clock tower exit this time.
17, 13.
17, 13. 7, 8. What?
17, 13.
Okay.
I can't keep... I haven't got that cyclone gun in the village yet. Because I fell down. But it's...
Oh, I guess you really did a number on this place, didn't you?
I'm not a jingle bug.
Well, best
slow.
Be on your way.
Come now, Mickey. Let's be off.
Oh, now that's the ticket!
Okay, I'm only saving like
just like my old self again. Now, if you need anything, just ask.
Maybe less, I have no clue.
Can you tell us what Prescott was doing down here?
I can't.
You know, Prescott
game.
Created me back in the day. Anyway, I suppose he must have been building something big and important because, well, he came and grabbed a bunch of parts. And when I asked him, he said...
Trust me, Abe. It's for the greater good. I'm going to a place where I'll be appreciated. Soon they'll all remember the name Prescott.
And, that's all I know. Oh, say, there is something else I can do for you, though. I have a reward over there, if you want it. Come on by anytime, because I'll be here good as new.
Race is such
Thanks a lot, fellas, and yeah, good luck.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Banana.
You're welcome, son.
Would you like to enter the projector to Fort Wasteland?
Yeah, I'm only saving like 30 seconds. Could save so much time there, but friggin' the second diorama sucks.
Would you like to enter the projector to Fort Wasteland?
I told you two to stay away from the specs!
How many guardians do I have?
What do those poor little guys ever do to you?
Oh, have you forgotten the damage they did in Ventureland already?
That
a blight on Wasteland.
The way they did,
besides that, no one
Guardians
has seen this fort in years. It's a historical treasure.
Exactly. An archaeological site that belongs to all tombs.
So what? They found it first? Stay out of the fort! I mean it!
Jazzle, get over here. Thanks, bro.
This is mine.
There simply must be a way into the fort.
There'd be some spatters around here.
Ah, yes. It looks like it will take both of you to get this contraption running. Once it's activated, we should be able to head to the float yard. Egads, that's not good. Someone must have tampered with the machine.
What are you doing?
That was good spatters.
Goodness, it's a
slobber! We better act quickly. Go for the mouth when it tries to suck us in.
Your friend and... Hey, say, they even wanted you to have this costume. I don't know why. Don't suppose an edit...
What a charming flower costume. Let's take it back to Claribel. I believe this projector goes to the float yard. I wonder what Prescott is doing there.
I don't know how I died to it.
Well, I lost run to it today, so I feel your pain.
You did?
I was kind of devastated.
Took after me. It's like so sad because it's like the easiest jump. It only saves like what, barely 2 seconds.
Yeah. It's just so easy. I never expect to fail it, but then I did.
True.
You fail it every once in a while. It happens, bro.
True. Nice.
Was that nice too?
I golded my ancient skill.
What was that? I just decided to not jump.
Would you like to travel to the float yard?
Time for Oz Town.
Yay. Oz Town's easy.
True. I like Oz Town. Now, after Orca found the thing where he can just jump through it.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
On my way!
I like much more now. Like, I just did it in 3 jumps.
Who's
that's
that?
Absurd compared to how long it used to take.
If
me.
It isn't the snooping
exactly.
Duo. And is that Gus with you as well? This is just perfect. My talents were wasted in the gag factory. Wasted by you, Gus.
And
now, here, among these discarded relics, my genius can finally be seen by the world.
We have to hurry, Mickey, before Prescott gets away again. What has Prescott done to the float yard?
It's heap skip time.
I can't hold these open forever, Mickey.
I'm not going to.
All these contraptions. How long has Prescott been working here?
I'm sport.
No, so
are you
you've made it this far.
Dude.
I'm impressed, but you're too late.
Seriously?
Follow me, but only if you dare.
You're actually messing with me. Dude, I'm gonna cry.
We need to follow him. Let's try and find some way into that float.
All right, here it goes. After. First try. Yep. All right.
I slammed the door in our faces. How uncivil.
You know what?
If you want to
screw
make your
you,
way
mate.
Up to that window, you're going to have to do it unseen. Are those fireworks up there? That giant hand seems to be holding them aloft.
Right.
The hand must be getting power from somewhere.
There it goes.
Oh no.
That
ground number
eye slammed the door in our faces.
What they say?
That pesky eye slammed the door in our faces. How uncivil. The door to that float is open. How do we get past that all-seeing eye?
What? Who? No! I'm here. What even happened there? No!
If you want to make your way up to that window, you're going to have to do it unseen.
Why is this game such a freaking troll? So bad. Gosh. That's the first time I failed freaking floater in this game.
You see that panel? Oswald, get to work.
This one's mine.
Aha! The hand at the top of the float? Drop the fireworks! Igniting the fireworks should open the way inside. Well, it looks like that did it. Let's get in there and find Prescott. You want to enter the projector to Prescott's
I'm
arena?
I'm so mad, bro. I lost like 40 seconds. More, I think. Gosh, that's so dumb. Why couldn't I have waited till freaking next split to read the bludge time? I already know I'm gonna lose a crap ton of time. We're like a minute, 30 seconds ahead after this next split. We're fine. Not that much, but I'll be definitely behind. There's no shot to take. Losing at least 30 seconds in this next
Do you want to enter the projector to Prescott's arena?
47 seconds. Oh, so bad. I can never get a good run in this game. Something always goes wrong. Ever wrong.
What is this place?
Prescott, stop these games this instant. Why did you sabotage the projectors?
Why? I can do whatever I want. That's why. My brilliance was wasted at the gag factory. You wouldn't even listen to my plan to upgrade the projectors. With the brush, no one will ever look down their noses at me again.
I'm gonna need a bigger brush.
Come closer. I just want to say hello.
Too fast.
Why are you running?
Yeah, he's so sure.
Come closer. I just want to say hello. There's no escape. Want to say hello? Ah!
cannonball!
Dang it. Dang it!
Well, he didn't need that either. He'll still smash you flat. Why are you running? Come closer. I just want to say hello. There's no escape.
Quick, knock back the cannonball! Quick, knock back the cannonball!
There's no escape!
Thank you.
Come closer. I just want to say hello.
Don't troll me like this now! Don't troll me like this right now, bro. Not right now.
Why are you running?
Can't lose a bunch of time.
We may have put an end to Prescott's scheming, but that doesn't mean Wasteland is safe. We need to make our way to Venture and uncover what he was hiding. Hey there, Mickey. Shall we be off?
Okay, I need Ventureland and Autotopia and the rest to go well. And then I can get like a 121 still. Even with how miserable that episode 2 was.
What's world record?
My 124.
Let's head into the wilds of Ventureland. What do you say?
I need to work so when Lars tries to go for my Wii record, it's like difficult to be.
Let's head into the wilds of Ventureland. What do you say?
Okay, I need first try Ventureland skit and some Pete Pan to cooperate. And Oswald to cooperate.
Mickey! Oswald!
My word, that looks dangerous.
Hold
Well, well. Too bad. Works a little. So scram, runs.
I'm sure we can find a way to sneak past Pete, or find some other way into the site.
Get lost before I make you lost. Beat it, small fry.
Frick, come on.
Again, Ghost Inn will be quite pleased to hear about
this. Give me some bar, please.
What's that mysterious door? Think we can get it open?
I keep going too fast, man.
All over it.
I am set.
Could have been worse, I guess.
This projector isn't part of the main network.
I got trolled once.
I wonder where it goes. Shall we see?
Which a lot less than Ventolin uses trolls, but so. I need a deathless autotopia and like good turbo RNG, and we're good.
Would you like to enter the projector? Autotopia! I don't understand! How did it even survive? Oh, this used to be my favorite place to visit. And now look at it. But how could this be? No one's been here since the Thinner disaster.
Well, it looks like somebody's been here. Oh, there's Guardian stuck over there. Why would anybody trap him like that? Come on, we need to release him.
It's more than that. I think those things are pumping the Guardians out of the ground. I don't like the look of that. What is it? Some kind of security device?
If it is, we could try taking out those panels on the side. Or maybe we can plug up those vents.
Right. Let's go see what this place is.
Look at these old parts. I say, maybe we can use them to plug up those vents. That pressure plate exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald. The Guardian siphon is, how do you say, kaput? And look at that! The explosion shut off the Thinner curtain. Let's venture further into this forgotten land.
So I thought back off there. I was nowhere near it. Oh my god, the freaking rocket buddies. What?
Pipeworks should be the way forward.
Quickest possible.
You two will have to work together to activate them.
Over here.
Nicely done, Mickey.
What is exploding?
Dude, I need CFR.
It's another one of those Guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey.
What'd you say?
I need CFR, I've been going too fast.
Get get over there also now. Before I die.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
I'll move on. Yeah, give the freaking health to Oswald. The person does it! Yes. No! Oh my god. Come on, dude.
It's another one of those guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey.
Curse. What the gosh dang curse that?
Exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald.
This is mine.
Gotta be almost done, right?
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Blame it on me.
All over it.
Let's go, I gotta see if I... Finally.
The clicks! They've stopped! Well, guess that's the last of them. Let's get back to the control tower. Wait, there's a cave. Could be a shortcut.
Both of you must work together to solve this problem.
Don't worry about it.
Well, I wasn't a deathless autotropia. I lost like 30 seconds, but I still should save a good time.
Okay, the machine's down. Time to get those guardians out.
This should be guaranteed record if I don't choke the final fight. Like I would last. Choke it. I'm just really skilled at choking on the defender.
The guardians are free, and they're restoring everything. Hey, look up there. It's a
I used to come here and watch the races every week. I wonder if the old car still run.
Come on. Thank you.
This leads to the Mad Doctor's old attic? How odd. Well, shall we?
Okay. Doesn't this predict go well?
Welcome, boys and girls, to the wonderful world of evil. Today I have a tragic day for you. You know I fell into the gulch and plan to take revenge on Wasteland. Yes, take revenge! That's what I plan to do. I need an army. Plotworks, part evil works, part spatter, but they were unpredictable and had to be cast out. I had to start again with that entire matter. My tomb parts were interfering with my animatronics. That's bad right from the start. I needed a way to become a toon again because I was falling apart. After the break, there's lots of fun in store.
Remember, this goes to the Mad Doctor's old attic. Shall we head there?
Okay, this is low 122 pace.
How odd! This is the Mad Doctor's old attic. But why is it connected to Autotopia? My goodness, it's Gremlin Jamface. He's trapped in there.
My friends, I need your help. The control mechanisms for this cage are tied to those Beetleworks replicas. But be careful! Destroying the replicators might damage the control machines beyond all hope! Oh, there must be another way to shut them down!
We need to free Jamface! Let's take care of those replicators!
We shouldn't talk here. Meet me by the vault door and we shall see what secrets are to be uncovered. What happened? There we go! Now, go find out what is happening to our beloved wasteland.
Would you like to enter the projector?
Oh my gosh. I'm getting nervous. I don't want to choke this one.
You got it.
Hang on, Hortensia! We're on our way!
I just can't believe that attraction hit this monster the whole time.
Wait until the eye opens, Mickey, and then spray it!
Shock the hand, Oswald! That'll stun it!
Ah, welcome, Mickey! Now I will crush you and the not-so-lucky rabbit!
I think you made it angry! Keep attacking!
The bad part of this fight is really distant.
Guardian siphons.
But how do we free them?
Don't know, but.
Oh, pesky mouse! Stand still while I crush you!
One more!
When I have crushed, I will rule the cartoon world!
Also, use your electricity to slow the spinning! Those.
You can't beat us both, Doc! Give it up!
Those mark. Well,
heal me, heal me, heal me, heal me!
The machine is
falling! Thank God, thank God. I was gonna lose it if I died.
Woohoo! I did it! And it released the Guardians too!
Bad. That's like 2 minutes, though. Super good.
Like a good cousin.